All right, you know what? In honor of that last win, let's do a Tainted Keeper run, because those will be fun. Those are fun. Curse of the Lost. Oh, for fuck's sake. See, like, if you're playing as, say, this guy, who has this absolutely garbage... Give me that fire rate right away. You know, it's kind of useful to have something like Chocolate Milk, because you can, you know, plan. But that's not always the case. You're not always so lucky. Give me those. Ah, fuck. That was bad. You almost have completion marks on Azazel and like none for anyone else. You'll get them. They just take time. Like, look, I only got... Fuck. I only got 100% completion on this game recently. At, like, episode 273 of... Okay, I'm not gonna get any coins in this room. That sounded like a nickel. Oh, pff. As you can see, I'm very good at the game. Regular Kane is pretty decent. Yeah, regular Kane is fun. Ooh, a nickel to start off. Alright, I'm pretty much... Yeah, I'm gonna do this, because I want those... I want the friendly poops. Oh, look at them all explode out there. Okay. So we have to kind of do these tactically. Alright, here's the question, chat. I'm gonna ask you a question. Should we do this the Biznap way? The Biznap way is to not go into item rooms until we get a planetarium. You ever have... Hold on. Azazel is your baby, yeah. Even if you have garbage luck, down any pill you find. If you're brave, you should do that. I'm just not brave anymore. That's not true. I take pills a lot. Ow, fuck. Maybe. Alright. These aren't all that great. We'll take Haunt. We'll take a little Haunt, because, yeah. You know what? Oof. Oh wait, it was the other run that had the other one. Range doesn't really help or hurt us all that much, honestly. Okay, but so the way Biznap plays this game is that you skip all the item rooms because... Fuck you, video game. Range down... Oh, speed down? That's real bad. Because your shops are so good, you don't really need to take item rooms, because the shops are just amazing. That was my fault. So, like, we can skip shops, or we can skip item rooms to start, because we don't really need to take them. Ooh, nickel. But I want to know what you guys think. Hold on, I'll read chat in a second. Ah! Caught up Snap stream lately, haven't caught in a stream. He's been playing a lot of Risk of Rain 2. He only just got back into playing Isaac, so like for the past 2 weeks there had only been Risk of Rain episodes on his YouTube, because I don't watch him stream, because I'm usually asleep when he's streaming. So I've only seen the YouTube videos, but he'd been playing a lot of Risk of Rain and only recently got back into Isaac. Might be fun to try and get planetarium. You have an idea what to think? Has someone been telling you what to think? Didn't know the Keeper was a character until recently. I have no idea how to unlock. How do you unlock the Keeper? I don't even remember. How do you unlock the Keeper? Ooh, golden key. Or not key, golden penny. Golden pennies are good because you only have to touch the first one, and then the rest of them stay. Can't remember either. Yeah, it's been so long. And the unlock methods don't always stay the same. Like, the Lost's unlock method used to be this really complicated thing that you had to do, like, multiple steps across 4 different runs, but then they changed it. We're definitely gonna take PhD. Ooh, tears up. Fuck yeah. That sucks, you hate greed. Oof. 1,000 coins to the greed donation machine. Oof. Alright, should we gamble and get the 7 random coins? It's either gonna give us 7 pennies or we're gonna make money off of it. What do you guys think? Jelly Belly is pretty nice. True. Eh, fuck it. We'll do that. That'll be useful. That'll be useful. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, that actually already saved my ass once. I like it. Okay, let's kill these guys before they run into me. But see, like, this is a character where chocolate milk would be pretty acceptable because you're trying to only shoot at certain times. Because you only have so many, like, so much of a tier rate. I can usually parse people's spelling, but that one actually has me a bit at a loss. Alright, you know what? You guys just get bombed, okay? Ah! Nickel! I had to get the nickel! Oh, it actually gave me the damage up? Hell yeah. Alright. Let's do it. See how badly we get screwed. We got 2 dimes out of that! Buy that. We got 2 dimes and holy shit, we made money. We made money off of that gamble. Wow. Hold on. I have an emote for this. Where is it? There we are. That was good. Okay. Okay, so the secret room can't be there or there. I don't know where it is. Let's leave. 13 on the golden penny. Yeah, that was great. By the way, that particular starry eyed emote is a follower one, so you don't have to be a sub to get access to it. Oh god, another dime? Wow. Okay, we're just raking in the cash here. This is an amazing mod. Which one? Sorry, I have a lot of mods, so. Oh, nickel! Oh. Yes. Nickel! Oh, I missed it. Okay, I kind of actually think I can survive not picking up some of these pennies. Teleportation? Okay, so the teleportation mod is called Good Trip. If you ever want to download it yourself. It's called Good Trip. And yes, it is fantastic. See, Royals got you. Ah, thank you for the follow, Eddie Killer. I appreciate. I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to upsell the follows. I was just, you know, I was just saying. Okay, so actually not all that great, but I will take the candle because why not? It's a space bar item. We don't already have a space bar item. I don't really need the bandage. That's kind of useless. No, I lost another nickel. Stupid nickels. Royal is a good mod. Yeah, he's on top of things. If it weren't for the fact that he sasses me all the time. Sassy pants. Alright, I'm only going to do this because I have a fool card. Horf. Bad gas. I don't need Horf. Okay. Wow. I killed all 3 of them. That was awesome. Yeah, if it weren't for Royal's constant sass, I would not give him as much shit as I do. That's a lie. That's a lie. I would give him all of the shit constantly. Okay, cool. Shoot that. I guess I could go do the boss now. I've got plenty of money for it. Oh, Lord, that was scary. Nickel. We've got almost 99 cents already. Well, tears up. Very good. Very good. The weirdest arcade you've ever seen. Yeah, that was a bit of a strange one. All right, let's skip that. Let's skip the devil room. Nice. Oh, how did I mess that up? Also, I have way too much money. I need to spend some of this money. All right. We'll go to the extra floor. Sir. Okay. Let's get out of here. Thank you for not being Dross. Okay. Kill that guy. Awesome. No money. Oh, I guess I don't need money right now. I'm kind of full up. Well, they could be lucky pennies, so I should probably still grab them. I might come back for that. All right, can we get something good in our shop? Almond milk. None of those are very good. Hermit card, you say? Okay. See, we willed it into being by talking about almond milk, and now we're stuck with it. It's come into our lives. Get away from me. Oh man, not taking contact damage sometime is absolutely amazing. Yeah, that was a good call. Thank you for suggesting that. All right, we're gonna do this. No. Oh. These enemies don't hurt me. I'm just scared of them because I can be. Thank you for the money. Almond milk. Yeah, exactly. We were just talking about that garbage of an item. Wow. Fire too strong. All right, I'm gonna leave that penny there in case I need to heal myself later. That was giving off real secret room energy. Oh god, get away from me. Two can play that game, video game. Min, please don't. Oh god, get away. I hate these things. Not a fan. I hate this. Okay. That's a worthless item, but it'll spawn flies for me, so whatevs. Okay. And now I can take money again, yay! Alright, where was the fire? Did we see it at all? Is right here. Okay, we've done the curse room already, so okay. Let's go do the next boss. Man, I feel bad because, like, I don't actually need any money. Like, we have so much of it that we don't really need much. Is this what it feels like to be rich? Is this what wealthy people feel like? Satisfying blue fire? Yeah, it's real good. Blue fire really carrying me right now. See, look at that. Just tore through those guys. Like, easy. It's just easy mode. I love it. Okay, this is a little bit scary, actually. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Is that another tiers up? Hell yeah! We're actually getting some tier rate. Thank you, Min Min, for being easy to burn with fire, despite being made of fire. Is Min Min like a fire spirit? Not a very good one. That was 14 cents for a luck up. Spiders creep you out? They're fine. They just want to be friends. They just want to be friendos. Alright, I'm going to leave that money there for a hot second. And we're going to see what's in here. Okay. Don't need to do that. Alright, I'm not taking Dunce. Or I'm not taking the Wiz, and I'm not taking that. But I will touch this. And then put it back. Okay. And you know what? I don't want to see this ever again. So. There. Alright, we can leave. We're not going to do the mines. Blue fire is very hot. Very science. Yes, exactly. Exactly. Blue fire beats red fire. Why would you curse of the blind me, though? That's so mean. That's absolutely uncalled for. Oh, stop. Okay, that was scary. Oh, I missed that penny. That's okay. It was on purpose. We have nice money now. We have nice money. Ugh, I'm missing all of these pennies. Okay, we're fine now. We're fine. I started to catch up on getting the pennies. The only acceptable curse is Curse of the Flipped. Exactly. Curse of the Flipped. Alright. Where is my shop? Alright, easy kill. Easy kill. Where is the shop, actually? I'm a little concerned. Oh, damn it! Okay, that was a little bit scary. I found the shop. I found the shop. Oh, right. Don't we have PhD? We do. Pretty fly is good. Pretty fly. Health up is not necessary. Range up, good. Shot speed. Okay, tears up, real good. Proptosis, real good. Before we do anything else, let's grab this. Aquarius, acceptable. School bag, absolutely fantastic. Surprisingly, did not get screwed by that. However, we now have no money. Okay, so before we do the boss room, we need to get money. Ouch. Sir. Very rude of you. To put my life in danger? Absolutely unacceptable. Yeah, that was surprisingly good. Like, normally you don't get that much good shit. Okay, free bomb. Sure. Oh. Wrong item. Ow. It was really... No! It was so good! Ugh. Ugh. I was looking at the one up top, and I was about to run and go get that penny, and then the one in the bottom corner just noped my shit out. Rip. Where's the rip sound effect? Where's the rip sound effect, guys? Here, let me do it real quick. It's going so well. And now it's not. Why? Okay. Anyway. Don't. Listen. Listen. You can't just yeet me like that. All right, we'll try one more. God, I'm so upset. Ow! Why? All right, what's in the shop? Nothing good, actually. None of those things are really good. Fuck you. Oh, Curse of the Blind. I don't want to do a Curse of the Blind. Not on the first floor. Why did I go in here? Okay. I am not above resetting for fun. Because I would rather have fun runs than shitty runs. Unstoppable Yeet and the Uneatable Hanedo. I am yeetable? So I'm trying to think of indefatigable, but put yeet in there and just it doesn't work very well. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can you guys not all be in the position that kills me? So they were like perfectly lined up to cause me death. So that I got hit by at least one of them every time. Oofed. I'm gonna take Yo Listen. Cause that's gonna show us where boss rooms are. Or not boss rooms, but secret rooms. Like this, see? Free secret room. All right. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
Hey, listen.
Yes. Exactly, Sabzi. You know what's up. Ugh. All right. Where is our secret room? Right here. Okay. All right, that gave me some money, which is good. I wish we had one more bomb, though. Man, that was such a good run, too. I'm so mad about that. We had acceptable tier rate. We had some damage. That was such a good run. I pissed it away by being stupid and greedy. Oh well. Ouch. How? That gave me 1 cent? Did that give me like 2 pence? Man, fuck you. Rah. Cannot believe this game would betray me in such a fashion. I hate it. This house is a prison on planet bullshit. I am anger. I am Hanedo rage. It's very, very rude of the game, honestly. Okay, Got as much money as we could there. Without bombing anything. Ugh, you guys. Bulbs. I'm glad bulbs at least don't do contact damage. I like toxic sh- Alright, contagion is pretty good, but I'm probably gonna end up taking consolidation prize if I can. Maybe we'll- oh, if we can, we'll take diplopia, and then we can get all of them. That's the right play. Yeah, that's the correct play, is to take diplopia, and then get all of them. Especially if we can get two- if we can get two consolidation prizes. Membership card is good. Take this twice. Which gives me, wow, that gave me a lot of tears up. And it gave me money, which is cool. Okay, what's down here? Nothing really good. Okay. Shot speed up is kind of whatever. This could cause some fun chain reactions. Okay, I think we're all set then. We don't need anything else. The items that we could get two of, that I didn't get two of, we don't really need two of. Yo, careful there, mini Strohs. I don't know. I'm not gonna fuck with pills at this point. I don't want to mess with pills because that's gonna end up getting me killed. After the past few runs, I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna play things safe. This one's going okay. So we'll play it like a normal person that's not doing sociopathic things and getting themselves killed. And we have enough money, so we're good there. Nice. Get those. Nice. Hey, Larry, why are you... What is with your variable speed lately? Oh, I was slowing him, that's why. Okay. We actually have a really good tier rate for Keeper. So one of the interesting things about Tainted Keeper, for those who may not know about this about him, but, he starts off, tiers ups will give him a very small amount of tiers up, but it ramps up. So, like, if you get, say, hypothetically, you get five of the same tiers up. The first one will give, like, 0.09, and then the second one will give 0.17, and the third one will give, like, 0.30, and then the fourth one will give 0.8, and then the last one will give, like, one tier up. It's not exactly like that, but that's how it works, is that the more tiers up you get, the better those tiers ups are. So getting a whole bunch of tiers ups early means, you know, it's better for later game stuff. Because we've got a whole bunch already. So those two consolidation prizes gave us like a total of plus one tier at the end of things, which is great. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Bun just turned into a lawyer for a hot fucking minute. What did you do? What happened, Noel? Hey, a planetarium right away. Fuck yeah. Small rock. Fucking Jupiter. Fucking Jupiter. Of all the things that it could have given me, it gave me Jupiter. Not wasting money on that garbage. I will waste money on this garbage, though. Fucking Jupiter. How shameful. Give me all this money. Trying to grab as much as I can. Okay, we actually got quite a bit of scratch there. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Alright, let's see what's up here. Marbles is really good. Your friend is a CDL driver and exceeded their 8 hours and took a 30-minute break they couldn't due to traffic. Oh dear. Yeah, that could be bad. This is damage. I don't care much about divine intervention. I'm gonna take marbles. Ugh. I mean, none of those are particularly good. Okay, yeah, that's not great. And also, traffic is a bitch. Oh, man, it's a video game. All of the things could fuck, the game chose Jupiter. Yeah. Greek and Roman mythology would be proud. You're not wrong. So you believe they fall under the short-haul exemption of reverse driving conditions. They were on a bridge and couldn't account for the slowdown, nor could they predict it. Yeah, and it's not like if you're on a bridge, you can't really, like, pull off to the side of the road. Because, like, normally I would just say, well, just pull over onto the side, but... Alright, this is pretty acceptable, so I'm gonna take that. Horf. Alright, let's gamble. Tears up! Hell yeah! And the secret room is almost certainly right here. Yep. Eh. Ooh, that's kind of bad, actually. It's kind of bad. That's kind of bad. And I don't have 15 cents for that. Well, shit. Well, this is kind of scary now.
You believe they're safe in a short haul exception. The short haul exception load regulation. Commercial drivers are
location of I mean, I feel like that's one of those things where the person who should get in trouble would be the company rather than the driver themselves. Oh, I ate that pill. Or not that pill. The damage that I took there, I did eat that. I don't want to take the left hand on this character, so I'm going to keep the dead bird foot, and we're just going to go and hope.
Congress defines it as...
Oh, I didn't go into the... Ah, damn it. You know what? It's fine. Nickel, nickel. Oh, I didn't get it in time. Okay, I got most of that. Yeah, that's definitely some lawyering there. Null. Absolutely some lawyering there. Oh god, everything's dead. Oh, I didn't get enough. I didn't get, like, any of that money. Okay. Man, I gotta be careful. Ow. Ooh, golden penny. Nice. Okay, so the golden penny has given us one so far. I will wait until after we finish the room before I do it again. Dead bird. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Still at four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. That gave us 14. They drove within 127 miles, so you believe they're safe. Traffic's... Yeah, like, they can't control traffic. There's no reason to expect them to be able to control traffic. Okay, that's another tiers up. Oh, we got a good tier rate. Yeah. Sackhead is interesting. No, Sackhead is bad, actually. Oh, a free familiar. Habit is fine. We don't have a space for item right now, but maybe later. So Sackhead is actually bad in this case, because sometimes instead of spawning a coin, they'll spawn a sack, which can be really averse. Major enemy Yeah, okay, that I can't read all of that because it makes my eyes go all swirly. Wow, that whole room just died. That's... I would not have them stress too much about it. Because it's not like they can control the weather. Like, we had stuff like that here in Virginia with our logistics folks, with the snowstorm earlier this year. Like, there's nothing they can do about it. You can yell at the company for making people come in the first place. That's really all. Give me that golden penny. Hell yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Wow. 21, 22, 22. Could lose their job. It's a feral. I like that it autocorrected to feral when I know it's federal. It's just kind of funny. But no. Like, there's no way that you can predict that there's going to be traffic unless you're a fucking psychic. Though that said, everybody should be paying attention. If they're driving, they should be chilling out with the 511 Twitters. Because those things save my ass all of the time. Following the local 511 Twitter is great. Yeah, fuck you, phone. Nah, feral offenses are much cooler than federal offenses. They're much cooler. Ooh, a lucky penny. Now we're only at minus one luck instead of minus forever fucking luck. Also. But yeah. Yeah, like I said, brain hurty. Stop that pooter. Alright, one sec. My back is itching like a motherfucker. Okay. Ah! If it loses tracking for half a second. Hey, we found our item room. Was this the run? This is the run where we found the Jupiter Planetarium, so I can go in here. Ooh, another lucky penny. Nice. Alright, that could be useful. That could be useful if things cause problems. Like, we could do this. Excuse me. Undo. See? No harm, no foul. However, we might only have one health at this point, depending on whether it counted that or not. So... okay. Right, what was down here? A key. I don't need a key. I will take this bomb for later, though. And like I said, I'm gonna skip the sackhead. Because it'll end up screwing me. There will be a time when I'm like, oh god, I've taken damage, I need a penny, and it'll give me a sack, and I'll be fucked. So. Oh, good lord. Alright, contagion might screw me. Hell yeah, lucky penny. Health up doesn't matter. Ooh, Ultra Secret Path. Yep. Okay. That's a health. It's a speed up. I'm taking it for the speed up. I'll definitely take that for the speed up. Nice. Ooh. Free secret room. Awesome. I like it. Worked out very well for me. I don't care much about them. Okay, I don't know why I'm carrying around this High Priestess card, really. I actually have no clue why. If I knew, I would tell you. Unfortunately, I do not. You calm down there, video game. Alright, you know what? Let's go and see... never mind. Never mind. Okay, we're fine. I was scared for a second there. I was like, I'm gonna die. Now then, let's go see what's in this curse room. Okay, that was kind of worth it. Oh, and we ate the trinket. Alright, I was gonna say, please die somewhere where I can get your coin. Thank you. Free nickel. Awesome. Now, where the hell is my shop? Okay, shop. Shop has some good stuff in it, actually. We'll take the tarot card. Tarot cloth. Justice. Nice. We'll take that because the tears up. Take that because it's fun. Cross tears are just fun. We'll take Akeldama because why not? And what's downstairs? This is actually really good to have because being able to spawn a penny is great. This is not really worth it for the single luck up. I don't need a Thame. Don't need range and shot speed up. Don't need range and speed up, really. Don't need that. What is this called? Ventricle Razor. Okay, I was right. Don't need that. Don't need that. Okay. Well, it bust. We tried. Okay, that's fine. We can go get more money elsewhere. We tried. Okay. I definitely don't need that. Man, this floor is kind of not the best. This is not the best floor. Oh, that's actually really good. Having the habit with this item, pretty acceptable. I'm gonna leave that penny there and then I'll think about it. Yeah, and we're definitely doing very good with our tier rate at this point. 3.92 on Tainted Keeper, real good. Yeah, 3.92 on Keeper is Tainted Keeper is super great. Let's go this way first. Because it's a small room. And big rooms are scary. Oh god. Big rooms are scary. Okay, you know what? I am going to test something. We're gonna do that. Okay, I'm gonna go see what's in here. It's a health up, I do not care. Which means I'm gonna go bomb this. I'm gonna bomb these guys. Okay, there we go. I just needed some health back. Okay, let's go fight the boss, shall we? Wait. Okay, well, that happened. Okay. Fucking thing. Rude of it. Wait, which is the fool? Was the fool the one that... okay. So, this fool card is the one that makes you drop all of your items. We could have some fun with that later. I've been wanting to get the fool with tarot cloth for so long. For so long. Wait, why are we dead? Synergy. This is gonna be silly. Yeah, this could be really silly. Now see, what I need right now is rock bottom. If I got rock bottom, it would be perfect. Because if I got rock bottom, then I could just drop everything and get every stat forever. Or if I got a reroll, that'd be cool too. If I got something that rerolled things, I would be very happy. Oh, I missed the gold penny because I was afraid of the bomb. I was afraid of the bomb. Stupid Bumba. Why did I do that? That was very dumb of me. From your friend you didn't... From everything you just looked at, make sure a friend didn't know you. Oh, yes, yes. That is a good reason to be dead. I understand. I'm very sorry. Alright, which floor is this? Is this depths 1 or depths 2? I need to know. This is depths 1, which means that I can go do this boss fight. Ugh. Okay, ball of bandages. Let's check this out. 30 cents for... Oh, I don't have enough money for these things! I don't have enough money. Shit. I don't have enough money. I don't have enough money. I want all of these. I want to steal all of these. Getting Twisted Pear and Brim would be fucking fantastic, but I don't have any of those. Ugh. I'm so upset. I didn't expect to get multiple items that would all cost 30 cents. It's fucking rude. Steam sale? Fantastic. Could have saved my ass back then. Don't care. Alright. Forget me now, though. Alright, so let's do this. Let's buy this. Sure. And I need 2 more pennies. I'm gonna do the forget me now. You can't stop me. Can't stop me now. Can't I go back? No, the door closed and didn't reopen. Which is honestly kind of rude of it. Don't need the health up. Like, if we got super lucky, we might be able to, but I doubt it'll let us. How did that guy drop no money? Okay. Ouch. Okay, I have a feeling the secret room is right here. Yeah, that was a very much a, hey, this is a secret room, please check here. That was the vibe that gave off. Okay. Item room. I mean, iron bar is fine, it's a damage up. Like, it's not the best item around, but it's a damage up, so. Whatevs. Ooh, a nickel. Okay. Alright. Let's see what's in here. Oh, wait. Well, yeah. Okay, I'll open the other ones after because my goal is to make some cash. In the event that those take me to the devil room, I want to have at least 30 cents. Okay, I now have 30 cents. Oh, I'm glad I didn't take those pills since they're all bad trip. Okay, perfect. Dead cat. Wait. These are... No, those are bad trips. No, that's a bad idea. That would be stupid. That would be stupid of me. But I can do this. Get that dime. And then we spacebar. And we do this floor again. Okay, that worked out. I know it's depths 1 and not depths 2. I'm okay with this. Oh god. Oh, I didn't get the nickel. I tried for the nickel, but... no such luck. Okay, I got 3 of the 4 pennies, so I'll take that. Oh, Eden's Blessing. Hell yeah, give me that. Hell yeah. Oh, you know what? I had 15 cents. Okay. Because of Steam sale. I would have been fine. Whatever, it's not a big deal. I need to stop worrying about ifs. I need to stop worrying about ifs. If ifs and buts were candies and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas. I don't actually remember where I picked that phrase up, but it's something I say all the time now. Okay. Ooh. Jacob's Ladder is real good. Interesting, interesting. This is a take, and this is a take. Because Soul of Isaac is real good. Oh, also, I totally didn't see this, but that's a thing, so. Alright, you know what? Fuck you. Justice. Double the justice. Okay.
Soul of Isaac.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Good, good, good. Let's grab this again, and away we go. Candy's nuts, hot takes. Sabzi! You take your nuts and something them. Oh, that was a sticky nickel. I fell for its trap. Okay, that was worth it to get the 5 cents. Oh god! Oh, I missed the dime. Ooh, we got an angel room? Hell yeah. Was not expecting. I'm gonna take this just so that it's out of the pool. Panic button active. Sure. Okay. Let's keep on keeping on. Is there anything else worth spending in here? No, not really. Yeah, torn card is not... okay. Okay, back we go over here. Oh, I didn't miss... I didn't get the golden penny. It was so close. Okay, I can't get any of those. Don't need Ace of Hearts. What's in here? Okay. Sure. Thank you for the nickel. Thank you for the other nickel. Alright, we're sitting on some good cash money now. We're sitting on some good cash monies. Bad trip. What's this pill? Bombs are key. Okay, it's fine, I guess. We had 14 and 13, so it's not like anything really changed. Poop friends! I almost left without getting the poop friends. Okay, secret room can't be there or there. Can't be there. Can't be there. So, here. Here is where the secret room can be. Whoops. Oh. Hey, fucker. Rude-ass motherfucker. I didn't start counting how many this one gave me, so we're not gonna count. Oh, we're 99 cents anyway. Who cares? No, that'll get me killed. Okay, let's go. Is that an item that makes coins phase away, or is it just the keeper? So we're playing Tainted Keeper, and Tainted Keeper's whole shtick is that whenever you kill enemies, they'll drop one kind of coin, which quickly vanishes, so you have to grab it real fast. It's just part of the character. But it's Tainted Keeper rather than regular Keeper. Also, hello and welcome, Mayday. Or D, whichever you prefer. Mayday D. Welcome. I guess I'll try to go for the item room or the shop first so that we're not being inefficient with our monies. But yeah, it's just one of the traits of the tainted characters. They've all got their own gimmicks, and this is his. I don't need the miter. But it's part of the Seraphim transformation, so I guess I'll take it. Okay. But yeah, all the tainted characters in this game are basically like a challenge mode where they all have something special about them that makes them weird or unique. Like how Tainted Cain can't pick up items. They all explode and he can only craft items with his crafting bag. Or his bag of crafting. So like, all these characters are weird. And this character's gimmick is this thing. Oh, again, have 99 cents. What am I doing? I'm being inefficient with my money. Before you go, if ifs and nuts are candies, must you all remember, is it derived from an old style of English poem? From a style of an old English poem, if wishes were horses, but got really popular in 1970 because the NFL quarterback Don Meredith sang the exact form on Monday Night Football. Interesting. Tainted Lilith is very fun, yes. Tainted Lilith is a lot of fun. Royal, I'm old, but I'm not 1970 old. Thanks. So, I just don't know where I picked it up is the thing. I knew it was from an old poem. I just wasn't sure like where I first heard it that made me start saying it. Why did I pick up that nickel? I didn't need that nickel. Okay, piercing, excellent. Damage up, excellent. This thing, absolutely excellent. You're assuming a family member picked it up from Don Meredith. I don't know if it was Eucharist. All right, well, we've got 100% angel room now. And range in that. Cool. Why didn't I use my coupon for any of that? Am I dumb? Don't answer that. Don't answer me, Royal. I know I'm dumb. Shut up. Yeah, I don't know where I picked it up from. But I doubt it was from that. Because I'm not really a sports ball player. Ouch. God damn it! I am doing so poorly with this shit tonight. Alright, I'm not. I can't believe I did that. Thank you for the follow. Ow! Why? I just died and you're gonna bonk me? So what happened is I took damage and I was like, oh, I'll go grab this penny so that I have health. And that penny was still on top of the thing. God damn it. God damn it.